come together to unite this man and woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable thing. It is advised by God that man should come together and be united with a woman. Michael, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance of holy matrimony? Will you love her? Will you comfort her? Will you keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Keep her only unto you, so long as you both shall live.
I will. I do, I do, I do.
Tiffany.
Yes.
Will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony?
Most definitely. The Bible says that it is not good that man should be alone, which is why, Michael, you have looked all over. You have found the one that is suitable just for you. Gives me great pleasure to present to you Tiffany and Michael Pless. You may now kiss the bride. Mr. and Mrs. Michael Pless. Thank you.
this is a moment that's going to be remembered every day for the rest of your life. And when days come that's not as bright as this day, just reflect on this day. Tell each other I love you and keep it moving.